Tank immediately. The Olympic had reduced speed. The Olympic had reduced speed so sharply that she came almost stationary in the midst of the wreckage. Peering down from her 90-foot rail, the first impression of the passengers was the rancid smell of oil and the peculiar smell of the acetylene gas.